In this video, I will show how to add serial numbers in Microsoft Excel. So firstly, select from where you want to start serial number. And just type number 1. Now press and hold Ctrl key. And drag and drop. And leave it. So as we can see, we have serial number. Now you can change size and color. Like this. So thanks for watching. This is the way to insert serial number in Excel.